इज माय हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट टू स्टूडेंट्स, स्पेशली दे शुड हैव टू डेवोट देयर ऑल टाइम फॉर बेटर एजुकेशन एंड टू बिल्ड देयर लाइफ फॉर फ्यूचर. आई अगेन रिक्वेस्ट प्रिंसिपल एंड द स्टाफ दैट दे आर द गाइड एंड एडवाइजर ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स. What students want to be in future, they have to guide them properly. If student will guided by staff and principal, automatically student will go to their right direction, and they will be what they wanted, what they would wanted to be in future. So it is their first and primary duty towards the teachers and guardians. They should have to remember that whatever they are investing for the good education of the children, they will get or they will repay, they will receive it in future. They will get all the expenditure with interest, because the educated children, they will take care of parents, family, locality, and in toto they are the future of the nation, and they will control this country as well as this locality. Today you have invited me as a honor of the guest to speak something. I spoken something, there may be some wrong, please excuse me. Thank you.